Third place, Kyle Jacques from Skowhegan, 21 feet even. Second place, Alex Wilkins from Wyndham, 21 feet, 9.5 inches. And winning the boys long jump with a jump of 22 feet even, Dominic Finnan from Westbrook. Congratulations, gentlemen.
Good job, Hallie. Commit. Good job, Hallie. One out of three. 255!
Once again, a reminder, the race we have going on right now is the girls 1 mile run. There are two sections. In those two sections, the times will be combined from the two sections to determine first through seventh place for the awards. So currently leading this race is Haley Appleby from Wyndham. Very close race there. Next on the track will be the girls 1 mile run, the second heat.